Beautiful people. How are you doing today? We are here on another Wednesday for another episode of Garage Sessions. Yeah, Garage Sessions. Yes, we're out here in the garage. Even though it's getting a little cold and nippy outside, we are still here. Hoodie and beanied up. We're here. But enough talking. We're going to get right to the music. Garage section exclusive today. Yeah. So let's hit the almighty three claps. Yeah. Hey, alright, look, alright, okay, yeah, look, check it, look, special girl, real cool girl. Biggest thing in my itty bitty world. Raised in the burbs, but you a city girl. I know guys that pull every girl, but you ain't just any girl. Been around the world, well, Europe at least. Love to go to Canada with you in the spring. I don't even know if you and me are a thing, but if you thinking how I'm thinking, we can make it a thing. You know how I feel about you.
Feel about
truth
you.
Is that you don't cuss. I don't know how to tell you, see. You know how I feel about you.
Feel about
truth
you.
Is that you did see. I don't know how this would end. Would this be the begin to us or the end of us? I'm so nervous, it got me feeling begin to rush. I'm not in the rush, but I feel I can't wait, cause it seems that there's so much at stake. I got
cold feet, you know I got cold feet. I melt in my seat every time that I see you. Cold feet, you know I got cold.
Spent a bar or two, Barbara, 2 minutes of your time. Look, I know that we friends, but I think you fine. Look, I know that we friends, but I'll make you mine. But I'll make you mine, swear I'll make you mine. Tried to play low key, I was stuck in the wrong chord. Could've played for your heart, but I was stuck in the wrong sport. Didn't wanna make things awkward between us. Balls in your court, and you a Serena. A W for you could be an L for me, see.
What?
A W might mean that we might never be, see. My brain freeze when I try to get my thoughts up and off. On the table for us to label us as a thing, but it seems I'm too late. Didn't have time to plan a perfect date. Man, this is my fault. Who knew that my cold feet would come at such a great cost?
I got
cold feet. I'm
really glad
you. Hey,
cold feet. You know I got cold feet.
Cold feet, I melt in my Hey, this is here. You are here. You have just tuned into another episode of Garage Sessions. We will be back next week. Much love.